How you guys doing? This is a review of One's Custom Tarman, and a hello to Mike Echo. I was the lucky guy that won this. Actually, I want to thank the previous eBay person who did win it and failed to pay. Because of that, I was able to purchase this myself. So, this is One's Custom, or Custom from One, Tarman from Return of the Living Dead, and he is fully articulate, and here's a shot. And forgive the quality on this. I'm using my digital camera to make this shit. Comes with the split dog, which is fucking awesome. You can check it out here. There he is. And here's the side. And the amount of detail in it, if this thing focuses right, which probably it won't, is awesome. Tarman also he has comes with the brain. He got the feet here. I put a hang on. Okay, I had a slight problem there. And the detail on this is absolutely fucking amazing. He is fully articulate. I don't really want to move him because knowing my luck, I'll move something and break it. So I kind of kept him in this pose where he's just looking in one direction. But if you can get a close-up there. And the detail on this is great. It was worth every penny that I paid for it. Which, in case some of you are curious, was $200. Worth every fucking penny. There's the back. You can see the detail with the spine and the back of the head. It's a 1/6 scale, in case you didn't know. I mean, even to the grime on the outfits, which is actually supposed to be the slime dripping off him, is fucking amazing. Down to this, I don't know if you can see it that well. Yeah. I don't know how. There we go. You can see that he actually carved out the bone, or sculpted the bone onto the actual figure, whatever this was originally, as a base. The face work and the detail is amazing. He actually sculpted the teeth, the head, everything, and again, this camera, there we go, that's better. I have a normal video camera, but it's a little hassle to hook it up and transfer stuff to the computer, so this is the easiest route to go. But, I mean, look at this fucking detail on here. This is absolutely amazing. On the side. There we go. And again, more detail on the arms here. Look at that. I mean, this thing is just fucking great. So, again, review of the figure. It's fucking awesome. Worth every penny. See, he can move. Like, he can put the arms and stuff. His wrists move, which I really don't want to move. Everything moves, the head can move, legs move, which again, I'm not touching, I'm just leaving it as is. But I was messing around with it when he first came in. So again, a big thank you to One's Custom for creating such a fucking nice piece. This is a great addition to all the other stuff that I have lying around here. I'm sick, so forgive me. But you can see the detail through what's supposed to be the tar. And it does look like the tar and slime and whatever else is dripping off him. And you can see the detail through there, and the amazing detail with the split dog. Once again, I forgot to mention that the brain matter on the base can move. See, it's not glued down or anything. I just chose to leave it there. But all the little bits of brain matter, look at the detail on those feet. Thanks again, One. A great fucking custom. I apologize for the use of amazing every 30 seconds. Thanks again, Mike Echo, for taking your Harry Warden figure back and fixing the light and making him perfect. I'm definitely looking forward to getting that in the mail. Alright, so, shit. See you guys later.